ekmek parası kazanmak için. Yani çocuklarımız var, Bulgaristanlıyız. Yani iş yolu yok. İyi de müzisyeniz, bu yaşta işe de almazlar bizi bir yerde. Bu yaştan sonra geldik buraya, mesela soğuklarda, işte yağmurlarda çalıyor. Yani polislere de yarısı para polislere gidiyor. Ceza bende. Cezalar dün ödedim, 180 euro polis aldı benden. Yarısı onlara, yarısı bize. Yani nasıl diyeyim de, öyle çok para kazanamıyoruz. Yani günde 20-25 euro kadar alabiliriz. Soğuklarda, yağmurlarda tövbeler. O bütün Bulgaristan'da olursa hiç biz buraya gelmeyeceğiz. Yani yok işsizlikten geliriz buraya, yoksulluktan.
Robbie Williams, and I've hit hard times. I can't make enough money playing at the Mouth Peg, and I need more tattoos, and so I have to do this music of prostitution.
You know, if you like to play music, to play it every day, it's like indulging your hobby. It's that's a really, really good feeling, and I don't care so much about the money thing. This is something I want to do with my life at the minute, and just to see what I can do. And it's good. I've met, I arrived here not knowing anybody, and I have lots of nice friends and nice places to play. And no, it's really good. It's an interesting life. I like to play my own songs, and I'm trying to practice and see what I can do with it. So by playing on the street, like everybody else, I pay rent for an apartment and pay my tax. So I earn my money doing this. So it's prostitution, yes, but happily so. It's nice to do something creative as your day job, like you do. Hey. I think it's a very difficult life choice, because it's tough. But many people look at you and think, scumbag, I bet you he drinks or does drugs. I'm not a drinker, and I don't do anything more than smoking a joint sometimes.
Yeah, Bono will die. Yeah, Bono will die.
You know, I don't know, I think by imbalance, more people would look upon you as creating something and giving something.
Throw those curtains wide. One day like this, you will see us ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this, a year will see us rise.
There you are.
Far from topics, there are different street musicians with different reasons to be playing at the street. It can be a lifestyle, motivated by the yearning to travel.
I can say, like, I don't have a house, but I have many homes.
Yeah. Or simple necessity.
Yani çocuklarımız var, Bulgaristanlıyız.
Or also the reason to be a street musician can be the passion towards music.
The music scene here is fantastic. I've seen some of the best stuff I've ever seen in my life.
Nevertheless, it is not an easy job.
Yeah, why police is so unpleasant with you?
They don't like my music, and I'm extremely ugly, I'm sorry.
And sometimes we just don't appreciate that someone is brightening the streets up.
And I think it's kind of sad that you have to be loud and bombastic to get people's attention. While when I sit here with a violin player and my didgeridoo, we do something really beautiful, nobody stops. So that's kind of make me a bit, I don't blame it or I say people are stupid, nothing like that, but this is just how the world is now and people are just so
Sometimes people are drunk and pissed off and angry and, you know, I mean, you've seen just standing here with me, you get different reactions. Keep smiling, man, keep smiling. It can only get better and better and better until you burst and then you die. You're making mountains of handkerchiefs where the mascara
always runs. Listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.